the Crows are reinventing themselves, but it's not the forward line attracting most attention. As Adelaide contemplates covering for Taylor Walker, the coach claims there's a more pressing concern. Ian Shuttleworth with more.
Not the time to be lazing around. Adelaide needs a forward or two.
Lewis Johnson, McKernan, Porplesia, Callinan. I guess they're the guys that are sort of putting their hand up. John Cock, I should mention too.
Their opportunity is created by Taylor Walker's long-term absence due to a knee injury.
He's almost our barometer in the change rooms with, he's the one that gets us up, and I'm sure practical jokes are going to be at an all-time high with him on the sideline.
In what will be a surprise to many, the coach thinks fixing the forward line isn't Adelaide's biggest problem.
I still don't feel that attack is an issue for us. I still think we can score quite freely. The main issue we've been talking about this week has been our defence. You know, we've been leaking too many goals.
And don't the players know it?
Yeah, I've had a lot of one-on-one meetings this week with some of our best players who have just come in and they've, with their head down saying, I'm letting you down at the minute.
It's not just the players being critiqued.
It works both ways. They've told me there's some things that I need to adjust in the way I address the players.
Adelaide has secured the signatures of three players, Brent Riley and Cam Ellis-Yolman committing for a further 2 years, and Tom Lynch until the end of 2014. Ian Shuttleworth, 10 News.